I don't know what you were waiting for, but from this day forward, nothing less than what you just put on that field.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
Coming out of last year with COVID and not being able to compete, it was hard. And this being our first competitive show in 2 years, it just like... it has the run of emotions coming through everybody, you know? And we've had a prelims run tonight, and we just got done with our finals run.
Oh my gosh!
And I don't know if you guys are going to remember that come May, but I hope you do, because the energy that we just felt, I don't ever want it to go away. We're going to have an amazing season. What y'all just did on the field is absolutely amazing, and I cannot wait until November 6th to see where you guys go.
Champion this evening goes to Dixie Heights. Please give a big round of applause for all bands that competed today.
Yeah.
up, Autumn.
It's always in a cup. I made it.
Do the good luck, Charlie.
Get rid of this thing. Philip's name is Flip-Flop because he likes starring his shoes.
Okay.
Hi, my name is Carly, and you know what I got?
What do you got?
I got a band that is hotter than hot.
How hot is hot?
That man is Superman. Can't do it like Ben can.
Woo! Like David can.
If we could do an extra rehearsal Friday, Wednesday, whenever is convenient, so that we can really win this. We have an entire week to get better, and we need to use the most of it that we can. If we don't do that, I mean, it would be understandable. We have to. Yeah, we do what you have to want it.
Sun goes down and all through the night time. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'll tell you what you wanna hear. Keep my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. It's never the right time. Yeah, yeah.
You need to be proud of that. You need to be proud of that. That was the best one in this season. If that wasn't good enough, nothing is. You understand?
Yeah.
I love you. Stand up. Be proud of what you just did. No matter what happens in a half an hour, you be proud of what you just did. You understand?
Yeah.
Hey!
We're proud!
Our Class 3A champions are Dixie Heights.
That was it!
Oh my God.
Andy!
Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
Andy?
Yeah!
You'll never see what's hiding out deep down. Yeah, I know, I've heard that to let you feel.
Personally, I had two goals for this season. number one, to have the best season I've ever had at Dixie, and number two, to finally score above an 80.
Wait.
You guys scored an 81.5.
Juan did not take it easy.
Today.